Okay guys, over here in Mesa, South 58th Street in Maine, the Desert Blossom Health and Rehabilitation said that there was a non-breather. Got Mesa PD and fire. Carrying the stretcher in or gurney. Got unit number 1809. Paramedic 2220 and AMR 205. This is a health place. They said it on the scanner. I thought this guy was going to be on the street. And this is Spit and Cover Cop Watch out here at 6:50 in the morning. Sunday the 18th, I believe it is. The fire department is right next door, so I figured I would beat everybody here, but the fire department is right next door. They said fire was en route. They pulled out of the parking lot and pulled right into this parking lot. Got here pretty quick because I live maybe 2 football fields away. And I am parked in private property. So I think I'll call this one. Go look for another one. This is Spit and Cover Cop Watch. I'm out.